This is the Eaton transmission air module, and our old one was leaking, so we bought a new one and we're gonna replace it. It have all the O-rings in kit, and also it have the small fittings. We need just two of them, here and here, and also we need a bigger fitting here, but we don't have it in kit, so we're gonna buy it separate. This is what you should remove to get access to it. You should remove the rubber cover around the shifter knob, if you want, of course, to work easier and have more room to work around. And this is where the module is located. It have four bolts, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here it have two O-rings, and also there it have one O-ring. You should replace them too. Just clean this and that surface, replace the three O-rings, and after you are ready to put the air module back. So now we're gonna install it back. Let's clean the surface and install it. This is the old module, and this is the new one. Eaton.
ВДшка?
Fuller. It have three fittings and three air connectors. As you can see, the air module is back. It have four bolts. Two bolts are tightened. The three O-rings are back. Now we should connect these two air lines that goes to the shifting knob, and also one priming air line that goes right here. Now we're going to test if you don't have any air leaks. If it's good, we are gonna put everything back together. Контролируй, Миш. Хай, я не драл, куда? Так что? The new module is on. We don't have any air leaks. We can spray some foam to make sure 100%. And the knob is back. Now let's check the high gear and low gear. High gear, low gear. High gear, low gear. No leaks, no leaks, and no leaks. Everything is fine. Now we can put everything back together. High gear, low gear. If you want to remove the shifting knob, just keep in mind there are two bolts. One is on the rear side and one is on the front side right here. Take the bolt off and you can take it out. And we're done with the air module. Now it's good to go.